don't know who to shoot. You look identical. Ask a question only your real wife would know. Okay, as you know, the prop for Luke's lightsaber in A New Hope was made from a Graflex 3-cell flash tube with a few cosmetic additions, one of which was the 7-bubble calculator window that slid into the Graflex clamp. What did they change the bubble to when they updated the prop for The Empire Strikes Back? Never mind, just shoot me. No, shoot me first, please.